Hello students, I hope you are fine and taking care of your health. Today, we are going to start a new topic from grammar and the topic is sentence. So, let's start it. Do you know what a sentence exactly is? You may answer, a group of words is called a sentence. So, on the screen, you may see some words. Let's read it. From he is Lucknow. Can you understand its meaning? Or, if I write, the, she, good work. Can you understand it? No. Why? Because they do not make complete sense. So, a group of words which makes complete sense is called sentence. A proper sentence always begins with a capital letter and contains a verb. Let's see some examples of sentence. Neera was walking on the road. Veena opened the book. Please open the window. Who are you? May God bless her with the full marks in the exams. Now let's understand sentences more clearly by understanding and solving some exercises. In the first, you have to match the columns. Here is given column A and column B. By matching the columns, you will be able to understand the topic and complete the sentences. So, the sentences are given on the screen. And here are the answers. Bingo, my dog, fetched the newspaper. The goalkeeper skillfully stopped the ball. Shillong is the capital of Meghalaya. These books have beautiful pictures. The glass slipper fitted Cinderella. The penguin is a bird that cannot fly. My father's old car keeps breaking down. Now you may see the sentences on the screen. Let's move to next exercise. Here you have to place the verbs correctly and rewrite the sentences. You may need to make other changes. The first is, the dogs in our neighborhood all through the night bark. So, first of all, we need to write T of the with capital letter. Now, we have to put the verb on the correct place. Do you know what is verb in a sentence? The word which shows action, being or possession is called a verb. So, which word shows action here? Bark. Bark is an action word. The correct place for verb is just after the subject. So, we will put it here after neighborhood. From the dogs till neighborhood is the subject. The sentence will be, the dogs in our neighborhood bark all through the night. Second, Shraddha has seen never an ostrich. Here, the verb is seen and we will put it after never. And the answer is, Shraddha has never seen an ostrich. Third, I have already this film watched. Do you know which word is verb? Yes, it is watched. And it will be put after already. And the sentence will be, I have already watched this film. Next, we all afternoon played in the park. Playing is action, so the played will be action word. It will be put after we. And the answer will be, we played all afternoon in the park. Next, a fairy Tina saw in the garden. Saw is action here and it will be put after Tina. And the sentence will be, Tina saw a fairy in the garden. The next is, Mani, this book for third time is reading. Which word is action here? Reading. Put it after Mani and the answer is, Mani is reading this book for the third time. Now, it's practice time. Question number 1. Choose the correct word from the box to complete the sentence. Here are the sentences and the options. In the second, you have to make sentences using the words given in the box. Now, it's time to leave. We shall meet again in the next video. Till then, keep on learning. Bye.